in my thoughts. I shut it down wherever power is stored. Being real is in the past, watch the cowards get on. It ain't kill me, so it's making me stronger. And these bite-sized rappers now sense in my arm. What the hell's going on, people? This is Periodik, and you see the title of the video. We're jumping back into Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle in order to do some summons. Yes, indeed, we are jumping back into the... Well, not even jumping back. This is the first time that we're jumping into the legendary banner with intelligence. Rose Goku Black. And, of course, one of the strongest LRs. Well, they're both up there. Very, very high. Whether they're... We got to kind of figure out where we're going to place them. I say we, as the community, from 1 through 10. But I would say both of them are easily on the top 10. I actually seen some people on Twitter discounting both of them. It's so weird. Anyway, we're not going to use all stones here, but I'm going to throw a few hundred at this banner and kind of see what I can get. Apologies about the face cam. I'm transitioning to a different camera, so I won't be able to use it for a little bit, but let's jump straight into it. Let me know what you guys have pulled so far. Have you gone deep on this banner at all? By the way, in case you guys are wondering, this is kind of like my backup account. It's like, ooh, what is that? Ooh, fusion. Let's go. Ooh, blue. Okay. Yes, combination. That's the combo breaker. I'm like, all right, I see Vegeta, I see Beerus, that's cool. I see freaking fusion happening, that's cool, and then we're gonna get Super Saiyan Blue, that's even cooler. So, alright, who is it gonna be? It is not gonna be you. Okay, that's a Super Saiyan 3 GT Goku, definitely not who we're, no, okay, we're gonna get the fake out here. Will we get one of the new LRs, that is the question? Fake out? No, okay. Just keep in mind, I think it took true 4,000 stones just to get his first Goku Black. Can we get it? Okay, that's definitely not the LR. Like, what the hell? Okay. Wrong Broly. Damn, I don't know why I got hyped for a second. I was like, is that Broly? No, it's the wrong Broly. My brain said Broly, so I was immediately like, oh, Broly! No, that's not. By the way, guys, before you ask, this ticket right here is something for Japan only. You have to be local, you have to actually live in Japan, so if you're obtaining the tickets, it's gonna be good for nothing, to be quite honest. But I mean, super hyped that we pulled an LR on our first multi. Like, that's actually insane. I'm thinking I'm probably gonna do like 300 or 400 stones on this, so hopefully we pull as many LRs as possible, because I need them. When I say that this is like my backup account, I mean, I have a main free-to-play JP account, and then this is my secondary JP account, and this is actually the one that I do all my showcases on using Trident Mobile. If you guys haven't checked that out, 100% YouTube that. Trident Mobile, Hydros Plays, him and a few of his friends created an app where you can try out different units and stuff like that. So very, very nice. We're gonna get Majub. Okay, Majub, yes, coming in. Very interesting that we pulled one of the worst SSRs in the game. We are pulling quite a lot of SSRs, and that's a good thing. I do need more SSRs on this account for sure, so I ain't mad about that at all. I am working up on my main JP account. Come on, Vegeta. I am working up. Okay, nothing. Back to enough stones to be able to summon on the legendary banner. Unfortunately, I pulled an LR on each of the Vegito and Gogeta banner, but I did not pull the LR, the new LRs. I got Super Saiyan Gohan and the Super Saiyan, AGL Gohan, and the Intelligent Cell, which I needed. So that's cool that I got them. I'm not complaining, but would have preferred, obviously the newer ones. But hey, man, that's how it is. Sometimes you can't always get exactly what you want. I now know, like, because these units are so good, I wasn't planning on doing it before. I wasn't planning on skipping every banner until the 5-year anniversary, but I might just have to skip every banner until the 5-year anniversary. Like, now that we know what's coming, it's insane. It's actually insane. Like, the man, just these four LRs they are so good. You know, obviously, oof, that's not good. Okay, all right, what are you doing to me here? What? Like, I'll take the SSRs, but... we're getting some of the oldest SSRs in the game, it looks like. It's so weird. And then we're going to get another Super Saiyan Bardock, all right? He's not featured, is he? Let's actually take a look at who's on this banner. So, first off, this graphic is amazing. I just have to say that right there. All right, so we have the Rose Goku, obviously. Look at that. Whew. And then... No? Okay. Doesn't want to shove me the rage mode. So he's fantastic. Broly. Look dope as hell. Very cool, right? Very, very cool. Look at that. Oof. Looks great. Okay. So we have HL Raffle Broly, who I still actually need on my global account, which is sad. Still don't have this dude. I went so hard for this guy. Still don't have him. Him I have rainbowed, so I don't actually need him. He's rainbowed as well. He's rainbowed as well. I don't know if he's rainbowed, but yeah, some of these units we definitely don't need. Some of them are very good. Like, let's not get it twisted, especially because these two are probably going to get EZAs in the future very soon. And then you get a bunch of... So, how many is this? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, 12 on the legendary banner. It is what it is, I guess. All right, let's keep it going. Get a few more in here, right? I think we've done like 200 so far. Might be a little bit over that. Pulled an LR on the first multi, but goodness gracious, that was not the LR that we wanted. Definitely not the LR that we wanted. But yeah. These two new units in this legendary banner are so phenomenally good. The fact that Broly, he's a game changer. Like, he is such an interesting unit in how you, if you build the team around him, then he's an absolute beast. But at the same token, you don't have to, and he's still going to be useful because of his attack buff and his defensive buff. So... what's crazy too is like the man's a support unit and he's still gonna hit anywhere from 2 to 4 million even when using, you know, when doing support stuff. Like, if you're not taking physical orbs, he can still hit easily over 2 million, 3 million. And what I find funny is like people complain about that. Oh, he's only doing 2 million. Yeah, while giving 39% buff to all allies. Like, that's absolutely insane. That's absolutely insane. That's pretty much the active skill of Kaioken Goku, right? Like the strength Kaioken Goku over on Global. It's nuts. Like, he's so busted. And then obviously the intelligence LR Rose Goku Black. Oof, man, this is looking rough. His new mechanic of the ki, like the ki meter, is wild. Like, that is absolutely insane. Come on, Vegeta. Come on, Vegeta. You can do it. Ugh, come on. But yeah. The fact that he gets 6% per how far his ki meter is. Well, up to, I believe, an additional 120%. Like, that is absolutely wild. Well, there's a featured unit. There's another featured unit. Okay, could have been LRs. Thanks. That's fun. Could have been two LRs right there. All right. That's, yeah. It's always fun to see. Either way, what can you do? All right. So, we still got a little bit to go, right? We haven't gone too deep on this banner. And I would like to pull an LR that I can actually use. So, that was, what, 3 SSRs. And 2 of them featured. Ugh, yeah. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going until we get to like 700 stones. So that means this multi and 2 more. Alright, Beerus. Give me something good, baby. Come on. Can we get a double crack screen? 1? Yes? Ah, alright. Anyway. Yeah, let me know what you guys pulled on this banner. Like, did you go deep at all? You know, were you holding back? Because I think everybody can agree that these are super hype units. The question is, this is part 2, if I'm I'm pretty sure. So what's coming in part three? Like, are we going to get another LR or are we going to get a Dokkanfest character? I'm not sure about that. Very strange what they're doing here. Having a part three for the celebration. I mean, I ain't mad at it, but it's like, man, over on Global, we're going to be so like, we're going to wish we had so much more stones. It's insane because like, you have the cooler banner, which I'm going to have to skip now, which sucks. You have the, what's it called? The Future Gohan banner just came out. Yeah, I ain't even looking at that. I was actually going to throw like one or two multis at the Intelligence God Ku banner on my main account. But now I'm not even look at that thing, man. That, hell no. Not even close. So that kind of sucks. Because, you know, I wanted to give it a shot. But now it's just like, no, save your stones. And then really like the LR Super Saiyan Spirit Bomb Absorbed Goku, I would have liked to summon on. Nope, can't do that. And then obviously the Dual Dokkanfest with the Majin Vegeta and the Super Saiyan 3 Goku. I would have liked to summon on that, but it's like, does it make sense to do it? I don't think so, because the Vegito and the Gogeta are so good in this Broly. And this Rose Goku is so good. So I would say probably hold like 200 stones for this legendary banner. And then use everything else on the Dual Dokkanfest. Alright, so let's bang out this final multi and see what we can obtain. Can we get a useful LR? That would be nice. I mean, that's a crazy thought, but Vegeta. Let's get another fusion, daddy. Come on. Nope. Alright. Vegeta, man. Vegeta. I'll take a god. Alright, wait, we're gonna get a god. Alright. I would have took a god there. Like, it's so annoying that the first LR you pull is, like, one of the... Again, Broly's really the... His big usefulness is in the World Tournament. You can still put him on other teams, but, I mean, he just gets out, damaged by a few other units. Like, he can still do decent, but... You know, he's just not as hype as some of the other ones. Alright, so there you go. Few hundred stones. What was that? 2, 3... That was about 500 stones. And we got an LR, but not who we wanted. So let's actually just grab our yellow coins here. And, oh, 100. That's pretty good. Guys, let me know what you thought about those summons. Not... I would have liked for them to go a little bit better, but what can you do? Either way, if you haven't subscribed to the channel already, consider what you're doing with your life. Go ahead and gently rub the subscribe button, gingerly ring that bell button, sensually kiss the like button. As always, this is Periodik. See y'all in the next video.